In this video, let's see another numerical problem based on the concept of multiplication of matrices. We have already seen few problems for the same, and this problem is in succession to the previous problems. The problem has come in a previous year paper, All India 2014. Let's read what the question has to say and let's get started with the solution. The question is, if A is a square matrix, that means I have been given a square matrix, such that a condition is given to me as A square is equal to A. Then write the value, if the condition is given that A is a square matrix, A square is equal to A, then write the value of this expression where I is the identity matrix. We already know, even if it is not given, I is always the identity matrix and the order depends upon the order which is accordingly given to us. Right, so let's start. I'll be writing the heading as solution. First of all, let's write the expression again. The expression is what? The expression is basically 7a minus I plus a whole cube. So I write the expression again and then we'll basically start with it. It is 7a minus I plus a whole cube. Now what do we know about this expression? We know that this expression has a whole cube and the whole cube can be treated as a plus b whole cube. And the formula of a plus b whole cube is what? It is a cube plus b cube plus 3ab into a plus b. So it is 3ab into a plus b. If we use this formula, we can simplify this given expression and then we can further solve it. So since it is a formula, first of all, my task is what? To write it in a big box so as to remind it. And then now let's simplify it. I write 7a as it is. 7a is written as it is. In the brackets, whatever was there, let's expand it. So it is basically a cube means I cube. You write I cube. Plus b cube means what? That means a cube. You write a cube. Now a cube means 3a's. These 3a's can be written as a square into a. No problem with it, right? Now plus 3ab, let's write plus 3 into a into b, that means into I into a. Now 3 into I into a, and in the bracket what we have a plus b, that means again I plus a. Then what we are supposed to do, we have another bracket. Let's simplify this bracket also and let's see what all things can again be done. 7a remains as it is. You do not have to change it because it cannot be changed. I cube means that you are multiplying the identity matrix again and again. And we know that multiplying identity matrix does not change. That means if I have I, or if I have I square, or if I have I cube, the answer remains I only. That means you multiply any number of times the identity matrix, again you get identity matrix. This you can do it on your own also to check. But this is a property. So according to that, this will remain I only. What about this factor, a square? A square, as per the question, is given to me as a. So I can replace this a square by a. You see that? A square is replaced by a. And this a remains as it is. Now again, plus 3ia into I plus a. Expand the bracket, but firstly you need to know that I into a, it is as good as 1 into 2, that is 2 only. 1 into any number does not change the value. Similarly, I into a does not change the value. So it is what? It is basically I into a, which becomes 3a only. In the bracket, it is again I plus a. Till here, we are just simplifying. Firstly, we use the formula. Then we use the given expression's value, a square is equal to a. And then I use the knowledge that multiplying by identity matrix does not actually change anything. Right? So it is 7a minus I plus. Again, a into a is what? It is a square. And what is the value of a square? That is a. Write the value a. Plus 3a into I. Anything into I does not change anything. So it is 3a only plus 3a. Then again plus. I have 3a into a. 3a into a is 3a square. What is the value of a square? A square is equal to a, so it becomes 3a. Now these many terms are there for A, let them put them together and then we'll add them. So A plus 3A plus 3A means 7A. So we have 7A minus I and opening the bracket minus 7A. How come 7A? Again I repeat, these three things are added up. 3 plus 3 is 6, 6 plus 1 is 7. So it is 7A minus I minus 7A. Now I have plus 7A, I have minus 7A. What can happen is cancellation. So 7A and minus 7A gets cancelled. My answer that remains is minus I. So my answer to this question is minus I. I put here as answer. Minus I means what? We have the negative of identity matrix. So in this video, we saw a question which was asked in the year 2014 for All India Examination, board level. And this question involved the concept of multiplication of matrices.